off of it. We need that.
Look alive!
We need to commandeer this.
Hello, ma'am.
Hi there.
Glad you're gonna help out Prosperity.
Wait. Give me the front seat. That's a blow us up right now.
Dan, I'll make it fun, alright? I'm not gonna take the road.
I can't even use the blowtorch while I'm on here? What is this?
Ah! Take it, Jesus. You wanna freaking drive so badly? Drive. I'm the
Don't
sniper.
Don't play the new flat. Yeah. Yeah. Well, you're not getting it.
Dan, 12 points. Nice.
Can I go for 13? Shoot it.
I'm trying. Freaking... Got it. I missed it. Are you kidding me? Really? Don't you think that was, a little bit too much?
You'll be fine.
Wait.
He'll wake up in a couple minutes.
Hey! Loot bag.
Set.
I'm gonna get off. Wait.
Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home.
Let's try to stop this. Oh, Dan. Does either of us have binoculars?
Nope.
Dang it. Alright. I should be going for binoculars next.
There's anyone up here? No one up here.
Okay.
Oh, there's someone up in that. Do you have a sniper? There's a guy in that on the oil rig, I think. Watch this, I can get him.
Oh god. No! Oh! Ow. That hurt. No, he's tier 2. He's a tier 2.
Got him.
Dan. Good cover. Get in there.
Oh shit, it's tier 2.
Got one down.
Alright, pick the spot.
That's a shotgun guy down. Oh god, I gotta get out of here. No, there's a freaking sniper!
You can't crawl.
No. I'm gonna have to come back up here. Okay.
Yeah, I think you probably need the stealth skill to sneak up.
Yeah, no. You need the stealth takedown thing. You need like a takedown perk that's for like tier 2 enemies to take them down more effectively. Which is why I wish that there was like a
compound. They'll have Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck.
There's a person right here.
Down locked by perk. Yeah. I can't take him down.
I can get this guy.
Woo! Oh, that worked.
What? Bow?
Yeah, the bow freaking annihilated his skull. Heck yeah.
Alright, I got this guy.
Nice. I'm gonna pick up a sniper and I'm gonna look around.
Oh, these bodies hidden.
Okay, yeah, got one at the front of the coal mine entrance.
See him.
Okay. One by that rickety shack towards the center. I'm gonna get a higher vantage point.
We could probably get this guy.
No. Don't risk it just yet. Let me see if there's anyone around.
No, it's good. Actually, yeah, no, he turned his... That guy turned his face. Can you use your bow on him?
There is a sniper there. I can, but it's a very long shot from where I am. I don't know if I can.
To get the guy that's sitting next to the shack right there?
Where I'm sitting? Dan. Right next to you.
I can take him down.
Wait, no. Oh. Got him.
Yeah. I know.
Get this guy. He's dead. Get that other guy. Get him.
Where?
He's right in front of you, right in front. Got him.
Alright, we're about to go loud, so be ready. Like, really there. They're about to see me. Yep, let's go. Try and get down the tower.
Got him. There's a car coming. Got him. Second one driving the car.
Where?
On the edge. He's driving away. Oh, no, he's not. Weird. Got him. Sniper up high. I hit him. Got him. He's down.
Yeah, nice.
Hell yeah, dude. I am the sniper master. Yeah, pick the lock. Good idea.
That was easy.
That was very easy. Okay.
Being around.
We got ammo. We got med kits. All right. Head on down. Oh, what the? Dan?
I took the real man's way.
You knocked me off the damn ladder. All right, hold on. Hold on, let's see if we can stealth this a little bit here.
Nope.
It's not. She's down. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Got him.
Yeah, no.
Got a 2-2. Oh, Molotov!
I'm fucking him up.
Oh, I'm on fire.
There I got
you go,
all
people. There you go, Dan. Heck yeah.
Someone up. I think it's the guy.
Oh, yeah, I think it is. Go. Hey, doing some good job here. Hello.
Oh my God, Jesus! I thought you were dead.
So did you. But I did you.
I should have known you'd come through.
Of course.
You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch! You came back for me.
Of course I did.
We need to go.
I should have kept the rocket launcher.
Yeah, probably.
Fine.
It's okay. We can work with this. Oh!
And the turret. I'll get us out.
Oh, there's a shotgun here. Regular.
Okay. You're...
Some guns back there.
I'll have a shot at you. Get on that big gun in the back.
There's only one place for a big gun. You want to take it?
Go!
I'll grab a car and meet you all. I'll grab this motorcycle and meet you there. I'm gonna follow. God, behind me, Dan.
I can't. Well, I'm getting perk points. Actually, grab that car. Actually, no, it's nearly damaged, but probably better than that.
Oh god. On the left, Dan, on the left.
I know, I can't. It's, sometimes it's hard to see them. One guy makes a giant barricade. What is this?
Enemy right behind us!
Oh. Matt, he's talking about Max, he's talking about you.
They're behind us! They're bearing down on us!
Shut up, Rod. You could rush. I know I didn't.
I
did you shoot him?
May have shot him.
Let's get going. Man the turret.
You take
I'll
the
get
gun.
Us out of here.
Is there another thing around here?
There's another motorcycle directly outside.
Let's drive us out of here.
I'm gonna try and grab a car.
Let's go! Go! Go!
Watch out, Dan. Grab a car.
Yeah, you're doing a much better job than me.
Why are you the controller?
Enemy on our right!
Controllers are for pussies. I'm trying to catch up. Shut up, game. Now they really did make it hard to drive through off-roads. Like if you're not actually taking a way. They're bearing down on us! Max!
What?
Be careful, they're bearing down on us.
Oh my god.
Gotta lose them! I'm taking it off-road!
Well, you're driving like my sick grandma!
I'm waiting for you.
Yeah, I know, he's driving like my sick grandma. Even someone with, even a narcoleptic grandma can do better than you.
Max, I forgot I can just leave auto drive on. I'm still driving faster. Oh, where's he going? Where are you guys going?
I have no idea. I have no control.
What the fuck? I'm not gonna be able to keep up. Dude, I swear, if I get too far from him... Where Where are you guys?
We're freaking driving.
Oh, fine. Okay.
You know where we're going. You have to drive us the rest of the way.
Feel better?
Fucking god.
Don't worry. Get out.
Where is prosperity?
Prosperity is all the way there. Right.
Oh, yeah. I know where to go now. Oh yeah, the grapple.
Grapple.
That was not worth it.
Not really. Oh god. Ow.
It'd be nice if they had a mini map.
You're not gonna believe what I saw.
I'm just like.
The mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age.
Oh hey.
They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards, magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something, something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. Exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Shut up, Dan. Daniel. Oh my god, Daniel. You are such a nitwit.
Okay.
Effort grunge.
Whoa, slow down. Jesus. Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it. Let's have a look.
Oh, oh man, where's my alcohol?
Careful.
I don't know. It's medical alcohol.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Oh,
responsible.
Nice. Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless.
Dude, pass that over. Pass that shit over here.
They're not much use so busy anymore.
Hey.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small.
Yeah, pass
this
that
is
shit
no
here.
Different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. Started.
Hell
whoa,
yeah.
Whoa, hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Walk off. Rush is a badass. I know you don't love me like you.